I hear correctly, did you room with Lane Kiffin when you were here?
I did room with Lane Kiffin. Lane was great. I mean, he's exactly what you'd expect Lane to be.
Lane was
just a fifth-year guy that didn't want to give his job up to a freshman. I totally get it.
Who would?
I get it. And then I started taking reps from him in practice. And his last day as a Bulldog player was when he came out. We were supposed to be in full pads. He came out with shorts and a T-shirt on. And Jeff Tedford says, Lane, what are you doing? And he's like, well, I figured I could come out here in shorts and a T-shirt because you're just going to give all my reps to Dave.
Oh, my God. That's the greatest story I've ever heard.
And he sends him in. Get off the field. And so he leaves practice, disappears. I'm like, okay, Lane quit, right? Well, Monty Kiffin is Lane's dad.
Sure.
Monty's a coach of the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, defensive coordinator at the time. Monty's not having this, right? About 30 minutes goes by. Lane comes back out without his helmet, shorts and a T-shirt, and he is now the wide receiver assistant coach.
Oh, my God.
That was coaching career began.
Are you serious?
Yeah, that day.